Pre-roll.
You really can pre-roll?
Yeah.
I'm going to demonstrate to you how you really don't have choice. And what I want you to really try that.
Okay.
Move back. This piece of paper here, that's a prediction. That is, it's actually not even a prediction, it's a fact of what's going to happen. It's a fact. Okay. I've got a little bag, and I've got three symbols. A square, a star, and a triangle. And on the back, we've got these little lines, keep an eye on them. And what I want you to do, I want you to mix those guys up so that no one knows where they are. Do you always wear the camp colors?
Sometimes. I like it.
You're not, you going bald or anything?
I get it. I have like a few different hats that, you know, I kind of mix it up with.
That's good. That's good. I think you're doing the three card monkey thing.
Yeah,
when you go and I go here, I want you to pick up anyone. You don't know where they are, you don't know which one's which, but pick up anyone. Anyone. Okay? No, no, they're not there. Put it in the bag, quickly. Put it in the bag. Put it in the bag.
No,
look, put it in the bag.
She drives herself.
Put it in the bag.
Okay.
All right. Put the bag down. Now, you need to. Pick up one pizza.
What's that?
Okay. And that, you can see this last one here. Okay.
Do you have the point guy? What's the?
Yeah. It's a prediction.
Open it up and read what it says. Bring
one line at a time.
I'm holding the star.
What are you holding? You're holding the star. What else? So what is the next one? No,
you are holding a square. Everything else is vegetarian.
Wow, look at that. I'm on the square. Yeah. What's the last one?
And in the bag,
let's have a look.
A piece of cream cheese, carrots.
There's the triangle.
Three in a row.